Stranger! You've got trouble!
Generally the case.
I'll bother the boss with your nonsense, you little whinger!
Whinger? Honestly, bruise that hurt!
That hurts even more!
What's the trouble?
Broken rib, I think. But what I wanted to tell you is, the fort is being attacked! The Dark Lord knows you're here! And the door to my escape tunnel is jammed!
A test of our defenses.
And our defenders. Bruce? Prepare to defend the fort.
That sounds like a job for Overlord Watch's name. Seeing as how I was passed over for that position.
You will do as you are told.
Come on, bright fella. Just having a laugh. You know how I love snapping off heads. I'll defend the fort like it was my own.
I'll help with the defense as well. I'll start with the food in the pantry. Make sure it hasn't been poisoned.
Fortress in Mordor. And if you think you or any of your traitors will survive this day, you are more foolish still. Of its riches like some tunnel-dusted dwarf? I bet you're working with the dwarves. I've dedicated my life to killing their kind, and any friend of theirs is an enemy of mine!
Aslan.
Ha ha ha!
That's the end of that battle.
I require aid!
Don't move me!
You're not! I need help over here! Now I'm back in the fight!
Talking of pain, you're in for loads of it.
Dudes.
Deciding where to make each precious cut.
Luga.
It came from a stagger egg by mercy!
Feel the power!
Traitors, we will slaughter them all, and then these walls will await captives from Gondor. We'll march them in by the hundreds, bound and bent beneath the whip, and then
Borgu.
That's the last of them, boss. Another attack will surely come.
I hope so. This one was a blast.
You fought very well.
Told you I'd defend this fort like it was my own. Turns out, it is.